Hello.
Welcome to the BNS Show.
I'm Brian.
I'm Stan.
And today we're doing Queen.
Save me.
Save me from what?
Brian.
Save me from Stan. All right. We love Queen. We've been getting some to go up online.
Yeah. Super excited.
Yeah.
And as long as we don't get blocked, we're going to keep putting Queen up.
Yeah. So don't forget to subscribe and send us links to other things you want to request. And,
whether it be Queen or other artists, but for me personally, send me a Queen story.
A story about Queen?
About yourself
and you and Queen. Queen
or, yeah, when you discovered Queen, yeah. Did you go see them live? Anything like that. I like to go back and forth. But let's just go ahead and get into this.
Yes, let's do it. Here we go.
This is from an album called The Game. It's called Save Me.
I bet they're one of the best live bands.
Yeah.
It started off so well. They said we made a perfect band. Clothe myself in your glory and love. How I loved you, how I cried. Years of care and loyalty were nothing but a sham and deceit. Years belie we live. Save me, save me, oh!
so good, man. It just makes me realize how I don't know all the Queen songs, man. I need to just go listen to all the Queen albums, man.
You know what's sad? I don't have any Queen on my playlist on my iPod.
Well,
that's gonna change today.
Yeah, that's why I have Spotify, because you can listen to anything and anything you want.
Yeah,
you know. But yeah, I'm gonna start listening. And oh, by the way, I did go back and look. That one we did that was, I said, was kind of progressive rock-ish. Mm-hmm. That was from their second album. Their first two albums were kind of progressive rock. The third album, they started to go pop and glam. Mm. And this is from a later, even later album.
Wow.
But yeah, I love
his voice. Ugh. So unique.
And the way they do their choruses.
He has a lot of power.
Yeah.
But not overpowering.
And they're just so anthemic. Like everything, a lot of the stuff they do, at least later stuff they did, sounds like anthems.
yeah.
You know?
Yeah. And, like, We Are the Champions and...
Yeah, and I think Brian May as a guitarist, like a lead guitarist, is kind of, he's never really talked about, but you always love the sound of those.
You know this guy?
Yeah, the lead guitar solos over these things.
Normally, and this is just my opinion, you know most lead guitarists nowadays.
Yeah.
Back then, I don't know who the lead guitarist was.
That's right.
Yeah. I mean, back then, now you have the like Batman Robin type of deal.
Yeah.
Right? With the lead singer, then the lead guitarist.
I think guitarists knew who Brian May was.
Yeah, I mean, I'm nobody, but yeah, that's a guy, and then he plays piano, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I love this band.
Yeah, they're great, man.
Send us some links, man.
Yeah, send us links for more great stuff. We'll do it.
Yeah. You can never go wrong. Yeah, doing what we do, you know, you just enjoy talent. And we're blessed and fortunate to be like, you know what? We get to review this stuff.
Yeah. let's enjoy it.
Let's jam out, man.
Yeah.
All right, guys, this is BNS Show. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. Let's start there.
Yep. Comment, tell us what you think about Queen or this song. And
yeah, what's your favorite? What's your story?
Stan's hat. What do you think about that?
What do you think about winners? Are you a winner? We are the champions.
What do you think about my hair?
Yeah. This is BNS Show. I'm Stan.
I'm Brian.
We out. Peace. That was a great point about the anthems.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're really good at that.